Now we will make the rear side. So that is a piece of angle bar. I cut it out to have the right shape. And now let's start. Still a little bit high. Nicht ganz. Very close. So 2.18, and the growth is 2.21. So 0.03 millimeter should not be a real problem. Still a little bit wide, 1 millimeter less will be good. But that I will take from the outside, because that is easier to control. That should be good. So we can take off a little bit more material to give it a little bit better shape. Now a little bit thinner on the top. That side is not perfect. Next. So this nice slightly lines will make it look more slim. And now we will take equalize the sides, and then we can try to fit it to the gun stock, to the barrel. So the sight is done. It's rather thick, but by the filing it gets a nice, better, slimmer line. And now we will fit it to the barrel. You see, I already did some fitting. Now, I think here on this side we still have some filing required. Then I can get it straight. And this side we still have a little bit too much material, so I will file it a little bit. So the rear side fits in the groove, and now I give it two punches to fix it. Into its position. Now it's strongly fixed. I have to make some little filing. And some polishing. So for fine polishing, this is 400 cent paper that is already used. So for fine polishing, it should be good. So, and at the end of the operation, we will make the V-notch. We have 6,5, 6,6. So that should be the center. And now we can make the filing for the center, for the V-notch. notch. So, the sides are done. So now you can see the rear side is assembled. Maybe I can make the V-notch a little bit bigger, but in total it would make the use rather comfortable.